And the precincts of Parliament are clearly defined in the rules, the House rules. They include even the offices of members. No arrests may be effected without leave of the Speaker. Even if anybody claims or alleges that an offense has been committed with him, it is still not open to the police to walk into the precincts of Parliament and effect any arrests. That must be made abundantly clear to the police and any other person from whom they may be taking instructions. The Constitution in Article 118 provides for public participation. Public participation, as we have practiced it since the adoption of the new Constitution, includes the presence of the media. But if decisions or questions are addressed in public and then published, they cannot form the subject of secret communication. It's therefore not possible that we can have public participation on one hand, freedom of the media, and then we are also saying what the media has had in a committee cannot be published.